in a westerly direction. This car is my train. I'm driving and wondering what it is I'm running from again. It'll feel like an 80-year-old man holding on to 29. And up ahead on that horizon is the California line. I've had enough of this freedom of the road. Never was good with decisions, at least that's what I've been told. Up ahead of trucks carrying a wide load, a prefab house cut in half, y'all. Cute little front door and two windows, and Lord, ain't you ready to cry or should I laugh? You see, I broke a home up myself once. As I stumbled to that door, I read her note by the dawn's light. Said, don't you come round here anymore. I'm here. My freedom of the road never was good with decisions. At least that's what I've been told. Yeah, I've been holding on to my ticket, cause one day I'll pay this toll. And Magic Road grant this freedom to someone else, for I'll be coming home. Yes, I will. And don't you know, there'll be no more pay-per-view movies, an easy economy motel, no more trash in my backseat from Burger Queen or Taco Hell. Oh, yeah. No more playing my trump card for the ladies in the lounge. Think I'll leave a little something for the next traveling man this round. And I mean it, yes I do. And I know there's got to be someone out there who thinks I still have my home. I got his picture here in my back pocket, along with these rocks I found in Arizona I want to show him. And I know I'm going to return to an awkward silence, because there's so much work I've never known. But I know if I make my amends, maybe I could regain the trust of my long lost son. Yeah, come child. It's today I'll pay this toll. Magic Road grant your freedom. Take it.